Simon Sock. Simon is extremely stripey. He lives in the sock drawer with all the other socks. It's very cozy in there. Every morning, all the socks in the drawer get very excited. Who will it be today? Then in comes a hand. Pick me! Pick me! Everybody waits, holding their breath. And two socks get picked to go on an adventure. The sparklies go to parties. The woolies go to the park. The smarts go to school. And the sporties go for the burn. Ready, steady, go! Everyone has a turn. Everyone except Simon. I'm not a smelly sock. And I'm not a holy sock. Why don't I ever have a turn?
It's because you're odd, says Spotty.
And the other Spotty agrees. Yes, you only get picked if you're a pair. Oh, I didn't realise I was odd, said Simon. Maybe the Spotties are right. If only I was a pair. We could skate. We could bounce. We could hula. We could have so much fun, said Simon sadly.
I've got it, shouts Ted, jumping to his feet. I've got a friend, and he's stripey just like you, Simon. Come on, he lives in the hall. Simon, this is Alphonse. Alphonse, this is Simon.
And everything was going well, until in walked Petra.
Oh, silly me, said Ted. I forgot they were already a pair.
Don't worry though, Simon. I have another stripey friend.
Simon, meet Shirley the Snake, said Ted hopefully.
Shirley was very excited, but Simon was a little bit nervous.
I'm not sure about this, Ted, said Simon.
What about Desmond, the bendy straw, said Ted.
But Desmond just stared. He's not very chatty, is he? Said Simon.
No, not really, replied Ted.
But we can't give up now. I have lots of stripey friends. What about Bobby the Fish?
But I can't swim, whispered Simon.
Deborah the Stripey Bug?
She's very tiny, Ted. I might step on her.
What about Jeff the Xylophone? Said Ted. He's very musical.
He's very noisy.
Hattie?
Too chatty.
Trevor the Pants?
No way.
Well, you'll be pleased to know. I've saved the best till last, said Ted proudly. Simon, meet Mr. Twinklepaws.
Meow.
No. Yeah.
Meow.
Simon had had enough. It's no good, Ted. I just need to get used to being an odd sock, he said sadly. But then he heard a voice. It was coming from under the drawers.
Hello?
Simon couldn't believe it. It was a blue stripy sock, just like him.
I found you, he cried. We're a pair. We can skate. We can bounce. We can hula.
Come on, said Simon. Let's go out and play. But Simone had other ideas. She didn't like going out.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.